Spirit has its own miracles from its dimension. It can heal from a distance. It can heal other people. It has remote viewing abilities, you see. So they're the miracles, so-called miracles of the spirit. They have different ways of doing things. And therefore, matter trying to understand spirit is like comparing apples and oranges. It can't be done. They're different things from different places, from different trees. But you can grow apples and oranges in the same paddock, but that's it.